Were dinosaurs cold-blooded or warm-blooded? Well, this has been a matter of scientific debate for many years, but we now think that dinosaurs have a mixture of body temperature strategies. The little feathered dinosaurs were warm-blooded, much like their descendants' birds, but some of the really large dinosaurs actually were either warm-blooded or cold-blooded, because when you have a really large body mass and live in a warm climate, it doesn't really matter either way.